Welcome to lecture number 12 of the series Unreal 5 for Archviz, and in today's lecture we'll start working on our bedroom interior, and we'll create a cupboard against this wall, and we'll create some wall decors against this wall. So let's get started. Let's go into the top view and let's add a single vertex. I'll enable my snapping and let's snap this at this point. Let me bring this on. Let's move this on Z and let's extrude this on Z, and I'll type in 0.2 meters. Okay, let's extrude this on Z again and I'll type in 2.5 meters. I'll select everything and let's extrude this on X by 0.3 meters. Select all of these and let's extrude them on Y by 1.53 meters. Let's extrude them on Y again and I'll type in 2.84 meters.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's select this face and I'll separate this face by selection. Let's go into the edit mode and I'll select this face. And I'll insert this face by 0.05 meters and let's delete this face. Okay, let's go into the edge selection mode. I'll select all of these edges and let's extrude them on x-axis and let's press F.
Yeah,
this is just a frame for the cupboard. We'll work on the doors for this cupboard later. Let's start working on some wall decors. Let's go into the top view. I'll add a single vertex. Let's go into the vertex selection mode and I'll snap this vertex at this point. Let's extrude this way up and snap it at this point. I'll select everything, extrude this on X by 2 meters. Let me enable my edge length. Okay, I'll select everything, let's extrude this on Y by 0.01 meters. Okay, I'll select this one. Let's create a copy on x-axis and let's snap this at this point. I'll go into the top view. I'll select these vertices and delete them. I'll select these vertices and extrude them on x-axis by 0.08 meters. Yeah, okay. Let's go into the modifiers tab and I'll add an array modifier. Let's create 11 copies.
Yeah.
Okay. I'll select both of these and I'll go into the top view. I'll press Shift D, move this on X, and I'll snap both of them at this point. Let's create another copy. Move them on X and let's snap both of these with this point. Yeah, okay. Okay, so this is a very simple design that I'm working on. You can choose any design you want. Okay, you can choose any design of your own choice and work on that. That's it for this lecture. In the next lecture, we'll start modeling our bed and we'll create the basic structure for our bed. Okay, so I'll see you guys in the next one.